My name is Saniye Gizem Aydin, and I'm working on my PhD in industrial engineering right now. I'm working on freight flow modeling, how freight flows through the states, interstates, and my specific interest is how freight flow moves in extreme events, under extreme conditions like what happens if a bridge collapses or a hurricane comes, and what happens to freight flow movement after that. I worked on Hurricane Katrina and then Northridge earthquake examples. Mm-hmm. So we, in Hurricane Katrina, we closed down the New Orleans area and the flooded regions after the Hurricane Katrina. There were like 45 bridges and road sections closed and damaged. We modeled those closures and the damaged network pieces, and then tried to figure out how the freight flow moved after the Hurricane Katrina passed by. We also looked at how this repair strategies, like one bridge opened and then freight flow recovered a little bit or didn't recover at all. So this also showed us if we can help with the prior to setting of those repairs. You know a lot about passenger flow. You know, it's been studied a lot, but how about freight? Freight is actually a little more complex than passenger flow. My goal is to get some experience in the industry and then go back to teaching. So I would make use of this long academic career of mine, industrial engineering, computer engineering, a master's and PhD, and then get back to school and have that knowledge shared by others.